Hello guys, this is your KPSR Krishna Prakash. So for those who have written GATE 2023, an exciting opportunity for every engineering branch. Through GATE 2023 score, Engineers India Limited. Engineers India Limited announced management trainee position exclusively through your GATE 2023 score. Very clearly, for those aspirants who have written GATE 2023, for them, a position of management trainee notification came yesterday only. So, this is the first notification for GATE 2023 aspirants. Guys, remember, the year 2023 and 2024, golden years of job opportunities. I told in so many videos. Because it is election time, next year elections are yet to come. So central government and state governments are going to release so many notifications for you. So this is the beginning, first notification for the GATE aspirants. And so many PSUs offers will come. And also so many state exam and central government related job notifications also will come. So let's talk about EIL, Engineers India Limited. Engineers India Limited is a Navaratna company and it is going to recruit management trainees through GATE 2023 score. And we are having total number of vacancies 42. Out of total number of vacancies 42, mechanical engineers. So mechanical students are 16. Chemical engineering ke liye 5, electrical 7, civil engineering ke liye 9, instrumentation are 5. Only those exclusively written the GATE in the specific branch, they are only eligible to apply. Now students are feeling, are sir, 9 jobs ke liye itna pareshan kya rahe? Are baba, job number is 9. And anything will start with 1. This is the first opening for GATE 2023 aspirants. Hereafter, so many yet to come. Please understand, the beginning must be good. The beginning is started for GATE 2023 aspirants. This is the first. This is the first opening came, first opportunity released. So many yet to come, don't worry. But still, for that 9 post, job is a job. You can start preparing and start applying for Engineers India Limited. Start date of application, very clearly mentioned here. Start date of application is 22nd February. 22nd se shuru karega, 22nd February se shuru karega, and till 14th March. 14th March is the last date and 22nd se shuru karega apka application deadline. So tomorrow you are going to have to start your application. 14th March is the last date for application. Now, who are eligible? Those who completed full time, not part time, not AMIE. Full time BTech graduates. BTech or BE, engineering graduates, full time engineering graduates. Those who are having a minimum of, samajh kar lo re baba, minimum of 65% marks. 65% marks is mandatory to give the application. And those who are passed outs in 22 and 23, both can apply. Those who are going to pass out in 20, already passed in 22, going to pass out in 23, both. Samajhara means present final year, written the GATE 2023 exam. They are going to pass out in 23, maybe April, May. They are able to apply, eligible to apply. Already 2022 may complete ho gaya BTech. They are eligible to apply. Now the question is, whether 21 graduates are eligible to apply? No. Very clearly it was mentioned, 2021 or before, not eligible to apply. Those who are in 2021 completed engineering in 21 or before that, not eligible to apply. But those who are in the final year or semester exams in 2023, mid 2023, they can apply, they are able to apply, even yet to receive their final degree, no problem. And just they can specify percentage of recent marks. As for example, you are in the 8th semester, up to 7th semester, as per up to 7th semester, total percentage of marks you can upload in the portal. 8th semester result aane ke baad ye baat karega, koi problem nahi tha. Even you are in the final semester of examination, up to current semester, what is your percentage that can upload and you can eligible for applying this post. And what is the age limit? Age limit, general category student ke liye 25 year, OBC 28 year, SC ST 30 year, PWD ke liye 35, PWD general ke liye 35, PWD OBC 38, PWD SC ST 40 year. So I repeat, general category students maximum age is 25 year, OBC 28 year, SC ST 30 years. That is the maximum age limit to apply for the Engineers India Limited post. So guys, if you are going to start your GATE and AC journey again, or your friends or juniors going to apply for GATE 2024, GATE 2025, and they want perfect teaching, professional guidance, and the teacher who can make the student to make the subject very easy and proper guidance throughout the journey of preparation. Aapke saath aapka KPSR hai. So use our code KPCivil and fulfill your dreams of GATE and ESE, and your KPSR is always with you. So guys, let's crack it.